Yesterday morning, Commander. It's really not enough time to complete.
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt?
I will determine the risks.
Commander.
Is that?
Yes, sir.
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
We may already be compromised if the chaos around this camp is any indication. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Haro confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her
on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Haro unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way to the top.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar off.
My pleasure.
Looks like a...
hold on a second. Any goodies in here?
Underground to find Harrow.
I can hear you just fine. Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
Let's go, Case. On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got your six.
Wait a second. Jeez. Alright, so this one's built for mobility. Okay.
We got this, come on.
Okay. I don't have any stims. Freaking morgue, man.
Last chance, Troy. I can get you out of here alive.
I can give you that same choice, Jane.
I always admired your courage. That's what makes this so hard.
Watch the minigun.
Alright, this guy didn't drop money. Okay.
I got time for this shit. Okay, divide and conquer. Case left. Sad with me.
Okay.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
Just in case those are explosive. No! My bad. Okay. We need to equip grenades. Alright. Alright, minigun's out of ammo. Good.
We can't change how this ends.
Don't listen to her, Case.
Let's take... How much is in here? Good. Knew that was going to happen. You bitch.
I think Dr. Lucas pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work, you're principled. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective.
These aren't the principles of CIA change, and you're making a biological weapon. How do you want me to help you? Which one should I pick?
I will tell you everything you want to know, but first, the others have to stand down, walk away, whatever it takes. None of them have to die.
Easy.
Here we go.
Take me, kill me, Troy. There's nothing you can do to
take me, she says.
You know, I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. I'm headed back to the Rook with the guests.
Well, we're going back to the safe house.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
If.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration, believed in the mission. She'd never let them down. So what am I missing?